stowed hook, eh? Lost it were in the scars. Marie Celestia. She found it with her whole crew. Well, nearly. How's them Doyles? When the Dutchman took aboard the cabin. Not many. They found him floating in the skyway. A barrel of heart.
Why does it?
Only living soul knows what happened to that ship. He's got a shack right on the beach. But ask him about it.
Audio Jungle.
All right, old coot. You know that golden hook, right? I like it, I like it. You gonna tell me where it is? What? Who are you?
Captain.
Will do.
I thank you, young pirate. Them rats are muscling in all over the island. And now they want the Dutchman's hook. Looking for it yourself, are ye? That hook. And what happened to the Dutchman, it chills me bones to think of it. The Dutchman was desperate to make up for a lost cargo. He heard tell of a case of mojo potion some witch doctor was ordering. If he brought that case back to port, it'd pay for all his loss and more.
Mojo potion? Why, that could cure almost anything. They're more valuable than yum-yum fruit.
Ah, they fetch a pretty penny. I guess that's why the Dutchman went so mad when the witch doctor wouldn't give him up. Took the case by force, he did. The witch doctor cursed the captain and his ship to never return to port. Sure enough, as we rounded about the Cape, we were seized by clouds of ghosts. They dragged the Marie Celestia into a cave. Perdition's Cauldron, they call it. Woe betide any that seek that place. I jumped ship before she foundered in the cauldron. The screams of the crew still haunt me dreams. If the hook still exists, she's in there.
The hook is in this cauldron. Then we must go there as well, evil spirits or no.